Well, I know it might sound cliched, okay, but it's more important to be happy than anything else. So I would encourage them to do things that make them happy in their work and in their studies. And we've known them now, as I said, for 5 years or more. And I would just want to wish them all the very best in their lives, whatever it is they're going to do. And if they can, and if they want to stay in touch with them, that would be lovely.